Alright guys, I'm back. I'm going to count this as a totally separate game, even though it's an expansion pack. As far as I can tell, this one I guess originally wasn't a standalone expansion pack. I'm not really sure.
There he is.
We still don't know the extent of the damage.
We haven't been able to get through to anyone since the explosion. What about Alma? What happened to her? What was that sound?
Counting this as a separate game. Just because, from what I saw online, some count this as separate, like a standalone expansion. I'm gonna count it as a standalone expansion just for the simple fact that I just uninstalled F.E.A.R. And as you can see, I'm still able to play this game. So to me, that shows me that at this point, it's a standalone expansion pack, and I do not need F.E.A.R. 1. Installed to play this. So, I mean, it's been debatable. I guess at one point it probably did start off as a regular just expansion pack, whatever. But, at this point, the version I have then is standalone. And if it's a standalone game, it's its own game.
Looks like we're all still alive.
Small favors. I can't reach anybody on the radio. Something's blocking the...
Uh-oh.
That's not good.
We'll find another way down. You're not conditioned to climb that hole.
Ooh. I'm fine.
Sure you are. Let's move.
Yeah, so, I mean, like I said, that's why I'm just gonna count this as a standalone game. Even giving me, like, you know, the little tutorial, I guess you could say.
Stairs out. We gotta find another way out of here.
And none of my upgrades work because I have all your.
We made it to the roof. Man, it's dark.
Hang on, I'll drop a flare. Going to make our way down the fire escape.
Sleep.
He's dormant. When Fettel was killed, the replica's deactivated.
He's dead now.
I wanted to examine him.
Preemptive strike. Keep your radio on and we'll hook up down the road.
I know it doesn't make sense. Not much does anymore. You killed me. I didn't like that.
Hey, oh! Oh, I got played out. I mean, I played myself out. Yeah, that doesn't work for me.
Squad, check in!
Oh, that's just fucking great. Whatever. Yeah, you made them. Easy for you to say. Oh, nice. Oh, that was a tease, is that it?
I don't understand why the system requirements for this are fucking higher than regular fear. Doesn't look any better to me. Already. Where were all these grenades in the other campaign? Oh. made that shit like all dramatic.
You got more of those freaks heading your way.
The target is heading your way. Watch that.
Get in the building. I'll meet you on the other side.
They just keep coming? Shagging.
my way.
There's still time for that, I guess. Get in the building. I'll meet you on the other side.
Shotgun in this game is actually pretty good, which is surprising. Because usually I can't use a shotgun to save my life.
Happening. Is it
everywhere?
Who the fuck are you? Is anyone still out there? Anyone but them, I mean.
Oh. I guess that makes sense. Big-ass fucking dude is here. Fucking annoying. Guys, I'm gonna take a quick break. I'll be right back.